every club on a weekend would go through easily a kilo of coke. Easily. If it wasn't the Irish, it was the Italians distributing to the doorman or the waiters. Everybody knew where to go buy the coke. It was crazy. You'd walk into a bathroom. Believe me, it wasn't for personal use. It was just a place to consume. On the bars, we'd walk in after hours clubs. It was all over the place, cocaine. And that changed the fabric of organized crime.